where's in the chest at? It must be another chest down here because they're giving me hell. Well, the fire don't work? We got a bomb, I guess. Castle if we do this. You can find a cannon at Sokala Skarger, but I went there. So I got a fast, I think I got a fast travel point to that place. I think I went there. I just didn't use the whatchacallin. But I definitely can make it there. Another boss. This ain't another boss fight, is it? I think we're gonna need Hyrule Castle. Officially. Somebody told me it was supposed to be another chest. I found like one knight's helm already. And I think I passed up a... For whatever reason, I feel like I passed up a chest already. Like. Wait, did I drop my... So fuse rocks to shield to parry and break one. Yeah, I don't have no rocks though. You have the Unobo. You can break the rocks easily, but it's kind of slow. I don't think I have it. Y'all telling me about a lot of stuff I didn't even know about. Thank you. he's still damn. I got the wrong damn thing out. Oh, Royal Guard Shield. Wow. What the hell am I supposed to get rid of? Oh, shit. I guess we can drop this one. That's a good shield, too. If I combine the Royal Guard Shield with the other one, is that gonna mess it up? Like if I put the Royal Guard Shield on the, or if I put the Zora Shield on the Royal Guard Shield, is that gonna like reduce its durability or is it gonna increase it? I think I tried to do that with like the Dragon Bone Shield and it, I don't think it will. And then do nothing to it. It's still 70 durability, so I didn't lose nothing. I got the shield. I got the helmet already, but where's the rest of the armor pieces? Where's the rest of the armor pieces? Somewhere. Oh, right there. Pick them up and throw them. You can pick them up and throw them. Oh, that's gonna be funny. I'm gonna try that next time. You can pick them up and throw them. I didn't think that was possible. I'm so busy trying to hit you. What's this? Deep beneath this land, our mighty first ruler imprisoned the Demon King. To ensure the king's magic would hold and erect a castle that would protect the sacred site. Without the castle in place, the site may be disrupted, may be disturbed, allowing the Demon King's hatred and rage to revive. The preservation of this castle is therefore tied to the prosperity of the kingdom. May it watch over eternal peace. Yeah, well, that happened. So anybody's gonna tell him? Jackpot. Going on there, wooden bow. I'm not dropping nothing for that. Hardman call. It's I'm assuming, oh, here we go. Soldier shield, no. Ain't nothing that I want for that. Delicious food. Hey, low-key, I want to try making some of the stuff that they make, they got in this game. What the hell do you want? As I was saying, low-key, I want to make some of the stuff that they got in this game. Get one of some of these. Do I have anything? Nah, I'm just gonna drop that. Uh-huh. 55. You missed two swords, I think. Two swords. I mean, I think it was like the traveler swords, unless they were like important. I don't. Ooh. Oh no, that's the thing I dropped. You said I missed two swords. Like right now, I'm trying to find the rest of the soldier's armor pieces. I probably missed a piece getting here. Oh, what the hell? Little annoyances. Combo. Oh, I needed this. Well, here we are dropping something. Soldier's bow. The durability is up. I don't want to get rid of the Lionel bow. Knight's halberd. I don't want a spike ball for the break. No sense in me holding on to that. A lot of the armor is at the very bottom start when you sneak into. That's news. Endure mushroom. Figured out. I mean, I could just go back to the lookout and. Did something just pop up? What's this? A giant boomerang. I don't even like those. So you mean down there in the cave though? Oh, what the hell? There's these lightning strikes. First, we came from the shelter. All right. I'm gonna go back and check it out. There is a way to finesse this. We're gonna figure it out right now. Chest plate. Wait, I'm near the chest plate right now? Is it underneath the steps? Stay in the room. Okay. First, let me take these steps off. Let me take this gate off. What is this? This is inside.
Yeah.
Oh, Link, sorry about that. Didn't see you there. I'm Niboro. There's still a bunch of valuable treasure and weapons inside the castle, so they asked me to guard the place with thieves. I'm a little lost. Don't worry about me. Go right ahead. Yeah. The pants or helmet are in the bottom hallways where you go. What's a damn? Get off of me. I already came to the castle and got like the champion gear and all that, so I don't really need to be here right now. So you said what? The pants and the helmet are in the bottom hallways when you go in the hole in the wall shelter. Okay. So I just fast travel back to Lookout Landing and go back in. I'm trying to see exactly where at Hyrule Castle I am. Dining hall. Yeah, I was here already. Let's make a fire for him real quick. Where's my wood? Where is my wood? Where are my bundle of sticks at? I no longer have my... Oh, here we go. And my flint. Some meat and crispy rice balls. Like, what was he eating? Is it Hawaiian rice? I could probably make it for him because that's probably what he's asking for. Oh, let's see, meat. Get some of that raw prime. And maybe butter? Oh, you know, it's probably oil. Hold on. It's meaty rice balls. It's not crispy. Bland rice meat. I don't know if I'm getting... Poster. Hawaiian rice. They're crispy rice balls. Meat. Ooh, what food do we have that's gonna make it crispy? What food do we have that's gonna make it crispy? I'm gonna say butter, but maybe. Maybe some nuts? I don't know. I mean, I'll make it crunchy, but I don't even know if that's gonna work. Try it. Meat, rice, butter, and oil. I keep getting meaty rice balls. Meat. You know what? Let's use some raw gourmet. Meat, rice, butter, oil. I just keep getting meaty rice balls. Figure it out. Oil, bird egg, meat, and rice. Okay. Oil, bird egg. Let's see, chicken, rice. Whoa! I'm gonna roast a bird thigh for it. Oil, bird egg, and what is it? Oil, bird egg, meat, and rice. Crunchy fried rice. Wait a minute, does he not want this? Made it. I guess he don't want it. Shit, I'll eat it. Took that bird thigh. Yes, sir. Alright. Got another recipe. Okay, so you said that the other armor pieces are back in the entrance. Right? Okay. Definitely gonna go try. Oh, it's gloom. Soldier's bow, I don't need that. Instead of bird thigh, I'm try raw meat. Oh no, when I tried the bird thigh, ended up dropping it in a fire instead of cooking it. Let's head back to the lookout. Back down. Clip. Okay, she wants us to do something. What the hell she wants us to do? Hey, time to say my goodbyes. Okay. I heard a creepy voice of a demon. Inside, did you see the demon? Is goodbye for me? Demon statue. Of course. A dealer of life and power, touched by the wrath of ruin. This is mean that horn statue is the entity who deals in life and power, which would make the dies in the place where it enshrined back when it was still a god. So the voice I heard was the forlorn horn statue. Okay, that was a goddess of light. Yeah, yeah. Looking down a hole in the wall, doubt that. I can go in there, but I'll keep this area spick and span. And I'll be sure to greet the horn statue in there too. Thanks, take this, 20 red rupees. Yes, that'll look real good with my damn near $1 million of rupees already. You remember exactly where they were? So I think I passed them up. Not in this one. Probably got one underneath here. Oh, you can't throw him. Time to rest him. You know what's sad? Everybody's asking me, did I play Breath of the Wild, and I never played it. Like, the last Zelda game I played before this was Link's Four Swords Adventure. I gotta go to Grease. That was the last Zelda game. I mean, not counting the Hyrule Warriors games, but the mainline Zelda games, that's the last one I played. I played Hyrule Warriors, and I think I played Twilight Princess. I've not played any of the main Zelda games since Four Swords Adventure. That was like the last one. Trying to get back in my Zelda habits. I think what happened was, long ago when I was like heavy into Zelda, I think I got burnt out from it, and then I stopped playing them for a while, and then I kind of got lost in not playing it because I was more focused on like fighting games and things like that. Yeah, Soldier's Claymore. Okay, I got the Grease. So, where is the, What fighting games did you play, Shoot? I'm gonna say it like this, like, name a fighting game that I didn't play. Any fighting game you could think of, because that was like the main games I was playing at one point. And I still play them. It's just, you know, like anything fighting game related, I was playing it. I was heavy into them. I'm still heavy into fighting games. I got Street Fighter 6 pre-ordered already. Supposedly Mortal Kombat 11 is coming out in, Mortal Kombat 1, excuse me, is coming out in September. And the beta is coming out for anybody that pre-ordered it in August, so I'm definitely playing that. Yeah, Blaze Blue Cross Tag, Guilty Gear, what else? Literally any fighting game you could think of, I damn near played it. Any fighting game you could think of. Literally any fighting game. I played it, or currently am still playing it. Okay, I got the pants. Only thing I'm missing is the chest piece. Now, did that get passed up? I got the Grease and I got the, what you call them already? Games I play is Tears of the Kingdom, GTA 5, Red Dead Redemption 1 and 2. Well, that's a good start. Right. Okay, now it's 2. Where's the shirt piece of it? Maybe it's over there. Hey, can somebody find out what a chess piece is to the, what's this armor set called? To the soldier's, armor piece? Like the soldier's shirt or soldier's chess piece or whatever it's called. I keep thinking I passed it up. So if it goes my phone. My phone was charging. I couldn't look up nothing. Let's see. All I know is that the chest plate is near the Royal Hidden Passage. It's near the Royal Hidden Passage. So is that right there at the entrance to at the lookout, or is it? There earlier. Wait a minute. Is it the entrance to the lookout? Or is it the said I was there earlier. Exactly how earlier? Because I got the grease already. I got the shirt in the grease. Oh wow, it was where I felt the light. No, I'm looking at it. I passed up the area. I passed it up. Taking me above. Yep, we're going right back down. Okay, back where he was. Got in the air. like was in this room. Fish. Find my way back to where Hyrule Castle was. The way it's showing me. To the castle. No, not who we want to be. But we are close. Castle steps, I think we're right here above. see something in the corner. Somewhere. Oh, here it is. This is the like room. Made it to the like room, so I wonder if this is it. No, it's taking me right back to where I was. To Hyrule Castle because I'm lost. I got an ultra handed. I never activated this? Wow. Fine, I never activated. Kionis Shrine. Let's might as well go ahead and complete it. Combat training. Bye, Max. Appreciate the light. Access a creature opening a strike. Do a backflip to avoid enemy attacks and create an opening a strike. This is how they teach you to parry. So if I would have just followed the main story, they would have more than likely just gave me the information. Build up their power and release it. They giving, dude, I'm like so deep into this game and they just now giving me the tutorial. Wow. I learned how to do all this way before we even came here. I think this is one of the shrines I was supposed to... Zonite sword, we're definitely using that. So we're gonna have to go through the front side in order to get. Cause I was there already, and I'm literally passed it up. Entrance up there. I'm minute to get the soldier's chest piece. There's a chest piece I was looking for to complete this armor set. Yeah, this is it. This is definitely in the right direction. It's the dining hall. Yep, this is what dude cooked. Alright, so here. Where's that underground entrance at? But it was an entrance to... It was around here somewhere. I lifted up the damn gate. Didn't go downstairs when I did it, so I might be a little further down the hall. I remember I was over here and that gate was around here some damn where. I'm messing up. I came through the door. Back downstairs. I probably passed up the place I'm supposed to go to. Two gates up. Tell me to do that. So where the hell is that? Is it over there? Oh, these boxes. I'm going in the right direction. Soldier's Claymore. Did I pass this up again? Okay, into there. Turn left. I think I passed it up. Chess piece. I'm sorry we had a downturn right now. Just trying to find this other chess piece. Royal Hidden Passage. Oh, we gotta go upstairs from here. This is where right. What the hell? I pressed A. Ta-da. What's that soldier's bow? I need to take this. What the fuck am I gonna drop though? Just hold it on to her. I'll just put a marker right there. It's there. Did this thing close the gate again? It did. Just got killed by Ray Boko. I feel like I'm in the right room. Head up the stairs and on the left, and turn right in this corridor with faded red carpet. Okay. Oh god. Am I slow? Or where the hell's the entrance? Oh, here we go. Okay, there we go. Now we're in the right place. Go down the stairs. Don't care about fighting nothing. Down the stairs. Okay, we're down the stairs. They tell what. I can barely make this out. Some chests. So we go downstairs. Ain't that where we just came from? That's where we just came from, ain't it? It is, this the outside. This is the outside. I'm trying to find the soldier's chest piece. To this armor. I feel like I passed it up. Doesn't burn. Right. Oh, I guess I gotta backtrack. I was supposed to go in here. Go in here. Go down. Royal chest piece. I found that already. Glide to the bottom. Stone. Hold on. Room with the like. Go down there. I can't break the final platform. Platform, it's like. Okay, the like was in here. I'm looking up. Okay, so we're supposed to go through here. Yeah, I just passed it up. Platform. To go back to the cell with the large boulder in the ground. What? Yeah, I went through it. I already went through it. Found it. It was on the other side of that door. Oh, a bunch of baked apples. All right. All right, we got that.